Idea of fun, and if you were given a chance to skip your work for one day, what would you like to do?
My idea of fun is to do something which you like and which gets you a big smile on your face. Maybe for me, it will be dance. I would love dancing. And for now, maybe for me, taking care of my baby, which is Shiro, my pet. I would love to be with him. Yeah, that is fun for me.
Are you a morning person or a night person?
Of course, a morning person. That is sona chahiye. Good habit. Dudhu pi ke so jao. And that is what I do.
If you were मतलब given a chance कि एक lonely beach पे जाओ और आपके साथ like five things लेके जाओ तो आप क्या
lonely beach पे जाओ five things okay listen to me I have a list of them
okay
first is Shiro because I can't live without him second is मेरा खाना third is Shiro का खाना because भूख हम दोनों को बहुत हैं दोनों बहुत बड़े भूखार हैं we love trying different stuff so अगर हो सकेगा तो हम different cuisine के chef लेके जाएंगे हमारे साथ so that they cook nice stuff for us fourth will be my phone because I get to know a lot of things like I don't have the habit of texting but I have the habit of searching for new places हो सकता है कि उस beach से मैं कहीं पर उठ के कहीं और घूमने चली जाऊँ या कहीं और कोई और visit करने चली जाऊँ so that is gonna be the fourth thing and the fifth thing is a smile because without a smile I can't stay.
Okay. Havika, you know you are a unique person and your answer is also very unique. Okay. Then if you were a cartoon.
Then what? I was a cartoon.
Yeah. Huh. Which cartoon you
were? Let's see. Because okay. I'll explain you this. Manish who plays Siddhant, Roli's husband. Manish calls Avika Mitzi and Avika calls Manish Shinchan because you know the cartoon Shinchan. Shinchan is very naughty as Manish is. So I call him Shinchan and Mitzi is Shinchan's mom because and he calls me Mitzi because I don't know why. So Mitzi. Yeah, Mitzi because I उसके बाल ऐसे 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 हैं एंड व्हेन आई वेक अप इन द मॉर्निंग आई हैव द सेम काइंड ऑफ हेयर सो आई थिंक दैट्स
इफ यू वेक अप एज अ फेमस सेलिब्रिटी तो वो कौन सी सेलिब्रिटी होगी और आप क्या करोगे
ओके इफ आई वेक अप एज अ फेमस सेलिब्रिटी आई थिंक इट वुड बी जिम कैरी
ओके
Yeah, because I love Jim Carrey and mask was you know his identity is mask. And I loved it, so I will play mask if
oh my god
in the morning as Jim Carrey.
Okay,
I can just imagine myself with mask green
and doing all type of shaitan
with those guns in the eyes. Next wish, please.
What is one thing you love about yourself?
One thing I love about myself? Everything. No, just one thing. I love myself when I'm sleeping. You know why? Because when I wake up, there are lots of things running in my mind. Negative, positive, yes, negative also. I'm being truthful, but it is fact. It is a fact. When you wake up, there are lots of things running in my mind. But when I sleep, it's peaceful. It's very, very peaceful. So I love myself when I sleep.
What you would prefer? 15 hours of train journey or a 1 hour flight journey?
I think 15 hours of train journey will be what I wish because since the age of 13, I have not been in a train. And used to go in the train. Today, if you ask me, I don't remember. So I want that experience, and I would love to go in the train. And I wish more than 15 hours.
Yeah, because your life is also so busy right now.
Yeah, and train will be a good experience because I love photography and I would you know click lot of stuff. I would take my Shiro with me and we would have lots of fun.
If you could change one thing about yourself, what would it be?
One thing if I want to change about myself is thinking too much and I don't think too much, I will do lots of things. So that is what I would love, because if I stop thinking negative stuff, I will do lots of positive stuff. So that is what I want.
And now, Chati, a message for your fans.
Message for my fans. Yes, Dovi, I love my show. You guys love me. love you guys. Love watching my show. Please do watch my shows. Please love Roli. Please love Hosir, because Hosir is something what I also love. Because that is a couple who is so cute, who is so stupid, who is so naughty, and that is how a couple should be. And so because of that, I think the Rosid couple, the Rosidians love Rosid so much. So thank you so much for loving us so much. And
thank you so much.
Namaste. Hi, this is Avika Gaur. Keep watching Teledarka.